James Brown, watch me now! Alright guys, we're out here on the coldest day of the year. Fixing to do a little ride. ETARD forgot his cameras. So I'm gonna have to film for him too. Got the bike warming up. Up here on Signal Mountain. Gonna hit a few trails. Thank you. down. Check these heels out. You can't really respect them till you see this little lip right here is straight up. Little KLX 110 went up it. This one here is just as bad. This is a new one since the last time I was here. They've got trails going up everywhere. Do you see this one over here?
Yeah.
It's even worse than this one.
I know. I'm gonna set my tripod, I set my phone up there. If you wanna hit it, I'll get you on video. Your finger's not working?
I'm cold. My thumb is sore.
I don't know about that one.
This one?
Look, somebody's been going up to that. I mean, that's pretty intense, what you just did.
It is, it's scary. Until you get halfway up, then you're in.
Well, it looks like we got four of them here to try. I'm digging the low speed stuff.
Yeah.
It's so fucking cold.
It's cold.
Woo!
I'm slowly getting.
I caught myself talking to them, even though there's no camera. I'm riding. I'm like, damn, boys, it's cold.
That's a true moto vlogger. He's talking to his followers and he ain't even got a camera. Alright guys, let's see if he climbs this hill. Gotta help him out with some footage. Yeah. Easy enough. Easy enough.
That's a hill climb in itself right there.
Yeah, just getting back over here. Yeah. Oh yeah.
First gear.
Thank you. apple. They're good when they're good.
Never been out of 70 degree weather.
Huh?
It's always been in my house.
They've yeah.
Never been in this school.
Inclement weather.
Down there, you look little bitty. Standing down there. That's sketchy though.
That's a pretty good hill. Well, you gonna come up this one?
Sure.
Or that one?
It don't matter.
I want you to look at the tires. Both of them bald. If we had good equipment, we might be unstoppable. Just an old man out here trying to have some fun. That's the best one out here, I think.
Really? We just murdered it.
We just murdered Signal Mountain. Go back out, all the way out, and then take a right.
That's crazy how thick that is.
Oh!
Did you get it cracking?
She cracked.
We fall in this, we're done. How thick is that, man? Whoa! That's a huge crack! Wow! Oh no!
Will we fall through? Can't even tell it's boxing gear until it hits that log. That's pretty thick ice.
Change brown feet.
Watch me now! Good times, man.
Alright, boys. Oh yeah, I don't have a camera.
Alright, TARD squad. Just tuning in to see Eric's video.
No video today.
Bob's Nation.
Myself after I on that rock with it still being in gear.
I know. Check this view out, guys. That's how we do. You know how we do.
We're on top of the world.
There's also a place over there somewhere. I've never found it. Rainbow Falls.
I'm wearing mine, I can't even hear it.
how easy it is to take an engine apart and put it back together, fix anything that's broken. Luckily, my dad, he taught me these things as a kid. Give me the opportunity to try things like that. And I just knew. Alright guys, switch to the iPhone because the GoPro died. Anybody who wants to donate some batteries, we got to get more batteries for the GoPro. We're loading up. There's ETARD loading up now.
Got any cameras out there?
Be sure to check out his channel. All my subscribers, check out his channel. He's gonna send his people over to my channel to check out today's ride because he forgot his cameras at home. So definitely hit him up, like his channel, subscribe. He's got different angles of every ride I go on just about. So we're gonna load up, gonna get in the truck and thaw out. Don't forget to like the video, of course. Subscribe if you're new. More adventures like this coming. We're gonna go to Lewis Chapel sometime this month, maybe. Might wait till it warms up. When it warms up, we're gonna hit it hard. 2018 is the year for pit bike videos in Chattanooga area. So we're out, we're gonna go thaw out. I gotta go do some work. It's that heating season time. Peace out guys, ETARD's out. We'll see y'all, peace.